No, tak zatím se příběh vyvíjí rozhodně zajímavě. Nedá se říct, že by to byl nezajímavý příběh. A nějak hodně se rozjíždějí a začínají rozjíždět smrti. Začíná to tam pomalu a ještě vymírat. Uvidíme, co to přinese časem. Měla by být tedy pátá část. A do páté části se směle pojďme pustit.
Our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
You're right. 6 hodin do svítání.
That's not good. That's really not good.
To teda k čertu není dobrý. Majku, ty jsi blázen, ty vole. Takhle poznáte čistokrevného magora. Čistokrevný magor.
Thank you.
Tak se mám dostat někam dál. Ne, že by se mi tady chtělo procházet, vole. Na to nejblbější místo.
Oh shit.
To nechceš. Attacked by inmate.
Oh,
Fuj, nevytahuj to, zombie. Nešahej na...
Okay, let's check this out. Well, this place just gets better and better.
Ale hovno.
It's locked. The hell, who did that? And there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt! Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! The one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh?
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the
tower on the map you found.
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh. Down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But... if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mount.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Není to ten sraz.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
What was that? si zatím užívá, ta jediná o ničem neví. Hustý, jak tam stojí. Dělej! Prdělej!
Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha! Look at Sam walking around in a towel,
no,
but
now I just...
really want this to be over, all right? You had enough?
Proč já tam mám za ním jít, když o něm vím, když ho tam vidím? Já tam za ním nejdu.
Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? Succeeded. The hell are you guys? Wow, this is weird.
Ooh. Debilní hra.
Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have... quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching? How does it make you feel?
No, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Please, no.
Sam.
Doběla daleko.
Ah.
Co je ten psycho zač, ty vole? Zdrhej do prdele, vole, úplně. Schovávám se, co to je za nás!
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it?
Well done! The game seems to be going very well.
Yes.
Oh, the good work! We did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill.
Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear of the supernatural. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Zajímavý konec. Tak jo, dámy a pánové, díky za sledování. I tady ty části máme za sebou. A o pátou část. Čtvrtá část byla kraťonka. A já si myslím, že hra se začíná vyvíjet hodně zajímavě, jenom by mě zajímalo, proč teďka potom doktorovi šel ten. No, víc asi dovíme v příštím díle. Lidi, díky za pozornost. Užijte si zbytek večera. Zanechte odběr, zanechte like.